Hey everyone, this is Marbozir and this is part 25 of Let's Play Don't Starve. So, before I go on another expedition, I'm going to take care of some business in my camp. I definitely want to get another chest because I'm dropping items on the ground again. And I don't really like doing that. So that means I need some rope. Actually no, I don't need rope, I just need 3 boards. What am I talking about? Let's do that then. Yeah, oh great, I don't actually have enough wood on me. But I think I have some more logs somewhere. Oh yeah, Chester has 20. Give me that. I'll just drop the football helmet on the ground for a moment. Okay, 2 more boards. I could always use the backpack again, but when I'm exploring, I won't really use backpack a lot, especially if I will be going through the swamp. I need to wear the log suit at all times, if I'm in the swamp. Yeah, the night is approaching, that's fine. Right, I think I still have some spider glands somewhere. I'm pretty sure I had some. Oh yeah, 5 spider glands in here. Which means I can make some more healing salves. I already have quite a lot of healing salves, but you know, the more the better. Come here, Chester. Can you move just closer? Doesn't look like it. The trap is blocking the way. So I have to do it like this. Oh yeah, and I actually need some food for my fire before the night starts. And I need to eat some. This is good. Okay, can I put any items in here? Not really. The meat. Yeah, the meat can go in here. Right, I'm going to make some healing salves real quick. That means I need to set the pine cones on fire. Like so. And while I wait for that to burn, I can grab some fuel for my campfire. There we go. Where is it? Oh yeah, there it is. I'm going to need 1 or 2 more, but I want to cook a few items, that's why I'm not waiting for the night to actually start. I should probably replant some grasslands here or something like that. I'm getting more and more rocky ground. But the turf is the best fuel for the campfires in my opinion, it's everywhere. And the pitchforks have just insane durability. Alright, let's do this then. Healing salves. That should be in survival. Here. Oh, I'm not actually carrying the spider glands. Move out of the way, really? Where are the spider glands? Oh, there they are. And Chester has my healing salves, I believe. He does. I should be wearing the garland right now, and not the football helmet. Okay, that should give me 18 healing salves. That means I shouldn't get killed anytime soon, hopefully. That would be the general plan, don't get killed. Sounds easy enough. Okay, I'm actually going to bring a full stack of logs with me. Or... Oh, and yeah, there's one more item I can make in my camp, and that's the lightning rod. It will protect me against lightning, which can be quite useful. And it provides a little bit of light if it's charged. That's in science, I believe. There it is. I just need 1 cut stone. That won't be a problem at all. Yeah, this is very easy to make, so I might as well make one. I can place it right here. Looks good enough to me. Alright, the blue gem can go in the chest. I do have a nice stuff on me at 50% durability, so I don't need the second one for now. The gold nuggets go back in here. Another thing I could make is the pig house. I actually want to have a pig house somewhere relatively close to my camp, Then I could recruit a pig or two before I go on my expeditions. That's always useful, having some friends to fight with you. So let's see what kind of materials do I need for that. I think that should be structures. Yeah, I need 3 cut stones and 4 boards. I think I have enough materials for all of that. I had more wood somewhere in here. There it is. Yeah, this should be enough. I just need to drop a few items on the ground again. I'll just drop these, I suppose. Doesn't really matter all that much. Okay, how much was that again? 3 cut stones and 4 boards. Alright, let's do that then. 3 cut stones and 4 boards. That's a lot of wood. One more. Alright, and I'm going to drop it somewhere to the north of my camp. I need the pig house to be far enough from my actual camp so that I won't have problems with werepigs during full moon. Because during full moon, pigs turn into werepigs, which are aggressive. This should be far enough. Alright, let's go back. I want to prepare for my next expedition. So I'm actually going to make another log suit and another football helmet. My own full football helmet is down to 32% durability, that's not great. And when I'm actively fighting a lot of spiders at once, for example, the log suit loses a lot of durability fast. Or the hounds. And if I get caught by hounds with my log suit at low durability, for example, I'll be in trouble because I won't have time to make another log suit on the run. Okay, I'm going to need 3 ropes. And now I can make a long suit. And one more football helmet, perfect. And now I can leave these items in here. I don't need the rocks on me. The spider glands might be useful, but... well, I'm probably going to loot more on the way, so I can bring them with me. This looks reasonable enough. Chester can take the pitchfork for now. Alright, this looks fine. So, I'm actually quite ready. Oh, my meat is going to rot very soon. So, before I leave, I'm going to cook some food in the crockpot. Let's do that. I can use the honey, 1 monster meat, and 2 regular meats. That works. That should result in honey ham. And while I wait for that to cook, come Chester, I need my pitchfork. I'm going to grab some grassland turf and replant it closer to my camp, because I can. Oh yeah, great, I actually won't have enough inventory space for that. Now I will. There we go. The meat should be done by now, or the honey ham, that is. And I can place it right here. That looks much better already. It's still not done, wow. Honey ham takes forever to cook. But it's quite awesome. Okay, I'm going to make a few before this meat rots. That would be bad. Where's my monster meat? Oh yeah, I put it back in the icebox. No, I didn't. Oh, I put it in Chester, right. Chester can take the log suit and the football helmet, I suppose. There we go. I'll just go grab some more grassland turf while I wait for that. I could also kill a spider or two. Oh, is this a new spider then? Looks like it is. Interesting. Hey, that's good. I just don't want spiders too close to my camp. Might as well kill this, since I'm already here. But I don't really need more monster meat. Oh great, no inventory space. You take this for a moment. I'll kill this spider too. Oh, the spiders actually eat monster meat. I didn't actually notice that until now. Okay, let's drop some more. Yep, this looks much better now. I'm going to slowly turn this into a grassland, step by step. Let's cook some more. Give me my honey. I should have enough time to cook all of these before they rot. I don't want to waste good meat, definitely not. You go in here. And Chester can take the spider gland. I had some more monster meat out here. I suppose I can grab that. And I need some turf for the fire anyway. Now it's gone. The spiders probably ate it. Oh, and I actually need to eat something soon. Not starving to death is usually a good idea. Just saying. Oh, and hey, the next day is going to be day 50. I'm quite happy about that. Another one done. Oh, and I can save some inventory space here. Chester can actually take these for now. Okay, more. Monster meat and honey. I'll just wait through the night and make some more honey ham. So, see you in the morning. Actually, yeah, the night is almost over, so there's no point cutting the video right now. One more of these. That looks good. Oh, and I should cook this as well. But I don't want these to stack with the spoiled cooked meat. I want a separate stack. Yeah, like this. That's much better. Alright, hurry up. I can go replant some more grasslands while I wait for that. Actually, there are no grasslands close to me. There are some to the northeast. But this should be almost done now. There we go, it's done. I'll drop three this time around. There we go. Now I just need to wait for this honey ham, drop another round of meat into the crock pot, and I can go explore. Let's see if I can do anything useful before that happens. I can take my crops and plant new ones. What's this? I'm not too sure about that. Durian. I have no idea if that's actually used for anything specific. I know the dragon fruit is used for its own recipe, but I have no idea about all these other crops. I could look that up, but it's not that important right now. Oh, and yeah, I almost forgot to eat. Forgetting to eat is usually bad. I think I'll just eat the honey ham. I don't actually... Oh yeah, I could eat the fish sticks. But the fish sticks restore quite a lot of health. I don't necessarily want to waste them like this. I'm actually going to bring the fish sticks with me on the expedition. They restore 40 health. So that means if I end up fighting something nasty, I can eat the fish sticks to restore my health. Okay, I'll leave these in here. And now I can go explore. I'm leaving the honey ham in the crock pot. I'll check out the tracks. They lead to the northwest. Yeah, that's not where I'm going. I'm going to the southwest. There's a pretty big area to the southwest that I didn't explore yet. So I want to check it out. Maybe I can find something interesting in there. And from what I remember, there were some spider queens down here. I might actually kill one. I have no idea if they drop anything useful. But I want to kill one for sport, because I can. I'm quite well prepared. I have 18 healing salves. I have backup log suit, backup football helmet. So I'm very well prepared. And I'm at 157 sanity. That should be more than good enough. So let's go. I'll uncover this small area on the way, especially since that's in the middle of the road. I actually want to fight something before I have to eat, because fish sticks restore 40 health. And right now I'm at full health, so eating fish sticks right now would be a little bit of a waste, honestly. I'll just run through the swamp for a bit. I usually get hit when I do that. Maybe I can find something interesting around here. I actually want to get another tentacle spike. Money's still at... Oh, there we go! Wow, that was convenient timing right there. But yeah, the tentacle spikes are awesome. They do 51 damage. The spear does 34. So that's quite a big difference right there. And they can't be crafted. You can only find them or get them from the tentacles. I think the tentacles have 50% chance to drop the tentacle spike, if I'm not mistaken. But they are pretty hard to kill. They can do a lot of damage. Okay, I don't think I'm going to find anything interesting down here. But I'm going to run through here anyway, since I'm already here. Yeah, I don't think I'll find anything here. This is the end of the continent. Time to head back up. Oh, there's something to the east, but I'm not too sure how to get there. Interesting. Oh, maybe there's a land bridge between here? I have no idea. That's interesting. Oh, there's a path right here. Yeah, I think that's it. So I could explore that later. I see some beehives on the other side. Yeah, I won't be fighting these, but I see another tentacle spike. So I'm pretty much set with tentacle spikes. I have one at 80% and two more at 100. That was definitely worth coming here. But now I'll have to eat the fish sticks in just a moment. Because I'm about to starve. I wanted to take some damage to justify using the fish sticks. But that didn't happen. Okay, I'm going to run to the other side. I can't be in the swamp when the night starts. Because starting a campfire in the swamp is a really bad idea. I could kill this, then I would probably take some damage. But nah. I'll just eat the fish sticks like this. There's no point taking damage on purpose, that's pretty stupid. 10 hunger. Okay, I'm going to eat one right now. 37. Much better. Alright, I want to explore this entire area before I go back to my camp. So I'll start from finding the shore and then I'll just follow it, most likely. If I find a spider queen on the way, I'm probably going to kill one. Mostly because I want to, just for fun. There are some graves over here, but I won't be looting this, I don't think so. Although it's quite tempting, because graves can drop gears. And I could use some gears for another icebox. Okay, let's grab one. Great, ghost. That's pretty much the worst possible outcome. I could kill one before the night starts. Yeah, let's kill one. I wanted to take some damage. This is a good opportunity to do that. Is it gone? Did I kill it? Or did it just disappear? Yeah, I think I killed it. Wow, that's a lot of spiders. That's actually quite convenient. I wanted to take some damage, so there we go. The night is going to start soon, so I need to hurry up. And I need to watch out for my log suit. It's at 1%, and the other log suit is inside Chester. Okay, my log suit is gone. I should have grabbed one. A little bit too late for that now. Okay, this is not good. I have a huge train of spiders after me. And I don't have a log suit on me. Come on, Chester. Stop attacking Chester. Yeah, Chester is totally going to die with so many spiders attacking him. And great, night is starting, I need to hurry up. Come on, build a campfire. Great, I can't drop a campfire. Really? Wow, I'm totally going to die right now. Come on. Wow, I can't build this anywhere. Yeah, I'm totally going to die at this rate. There's a pig house over here. Can I build this already? There we go. Wow, I almost died right there. And I still have a lot of spiders on me. Stop attacking Chester. I'm impressed Chester didn't actually die with so many spiders on him at one point. Wow, that's a lot of spiders. Let's eat a bit. Great, but not with spiders on me. My football helmet broke. Am I done with spiders yet? I hope so. There we go, the next day started. More spiders? Really? Wow, I'm at really low sanity right now. 56 sanity? That's bad. I'll have to use the tent when I'm back at my camp to raise my sanity a bit. But hey, at least I can get a lot of spider silk. Yeah, I'm not going to carry monster meat on me. I want to make room for the silk. Okay, I think I'm going to head back to my camp. I don't want to get killed out here. And this low sanity is really bad because the shadow monsters are going to start attacking me, I believe. Anyway, it's time to get out of here. Oh, can I actually give monster meat to pigs and get them to follow me? I'm not too sure about that. I think I can. Yeah, I'm good. Take one more then, come on. I need to get out of here, honestly. I was going to fight the Spider Queen, but I'm not going to do this. Oh great, now it's transforming into a Werpig. That's bad news for me. I'm out of here, bye. I'm just going to have a look around. There's probably more spider silk around here. In the area where I was fighting the spiders. Yeah, there's a lot of spider silk around here and more spider glands. But I'm out of here. I'm heading back to my camp. I need to restore my sanity a bit. Oh yeah, I do have the garland. That will help a bit. I'm actually quite lucky that I didn't die there, to be honest. Come, Chester. I think he had some spider glands, so I can stack these together. That's 7 spider silk. I thought I got more. But I suppose that's not too bad. But yeah, I need to raise my sanity and fast. Being too low on sanity is really bad because the shadow monsters start attacking you. As a general rule of thumb, I usually try not to go below 100. Maybe I can find some flowers on the way and loot a few to restore sanity. But I'm most likely going to use the tent to raise 50. Oh, is that a tentacle spike? Yay, it is. So now I have 3 tentacle spikes. I'll just leave some of these at my camp in the chest. I don't need to carry this many on me. Definitely not. And hey, this is day 51. I'm quite happy with that. I actually lost track of when winter is going to start. But I don't think I have a lot of time left before the winter. The summer started around day 35 or 6. So, considering the first winter starts on day 21 or so, the next winter is going to start around day 56-57, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, I think that's it. So that means I probably have 6 or 7 days. And yeah, my sanity is really bad. The rabbits turned into birdlings. These are quite funny. More flowers. Okay, I'm back at my camp. So let's see. I'm going to leave some of these items in here. Oh great, I'm out of space again. Maybe I should just make another chest. Oh no, there is some space in here. I think I had one ash in Chester. Yes, I did. I can actually make one more healing salve with that. That saves me more inventory space as well. I'm going to wait for the night anyway, so there's no big rush. Give me that. And I need some rocks. I should hurry up with that. Where are my rocks? There they are. Alright. That should be in survival. And that's plus one inventory slot. Oh, and yeah, I could eat some food. I'll just eat the honey ham or what. Oh, great, I can hear the hounds. That's just wonderful. At least I'm at my own camp, so I should be kind of safe. Where's my other football helmet? Did it break? Oh yeah, it did break, right. I'll just equip this one for now. I can hear the hounds quite clearly. Give me the spider silk, Chester. Come on, drop this. Oh great, Chester got hit. That's not what I wanted to happen. I got 12 spider silk, that's quite good. I'll have to deal with the hounds in a moment, I think. Anyway, let's eat some honey ham. There they come. Come here. One at a time, so I should be okay. And I have the football helmet on, so that should be fine as well. Yeah, come here. Oh, that's the fire one. Oh, great. Are my chests going to burn? No, they won't. But I don't want to burn myself. I actually kind of expected my chests to burn down. I mean, they're made out of wood. So it doesn't make much sense why they didn't burn. I'm not complaining about that. Definitely not. Okay, let's pick up all of these. Great, I'm out of inventory space again. Chester can take this. Where are my healing salves? Oh yeah, there they are. I didn't actually take much damage there. And wow, my sanity is at 67%. That's because of the hounds, I suppose. Okay, I think I had some teeth in here. Yeah, I did. The ash can stay in here. Oh, my log suit is at 1%. Do I have another one? No, I don't think so. So I'll have to make more armor before I go exploring again. But I'm going to use the tent to raise my sanity by 50. I will still be pretty low on sanity. But at least I'll be over 100 now. I should raise my sanity a little bit more before I go exploring again. I could run through the grasslands to the southeast. There should be a lot of flowers in that area. So I can pick them all up. That will raise my sanity and give me enough materials for a garland. I'm going to need a new garland pretty soon. So that way I can kill two birds with one stone, so to speak. That definitely seems like a good idea. So that's what I'm going to do then. And once I'm done with that, I'll just go exploring the swamp again. I want to uncover this entire area to the southwest. Preferably before the next winter starts. I should have at least 5 or 6 more days before the next winter does start. But I need to hurry up with this. I do have a few goals for the next winter as well. I might go after the walrus hunting party. I know where they are. Down here? Yeah, right here. And I'll need to get some pig friends if I'm going to fight them, but I think I should be able to kill them. Then I could make the walking cane, which is quite nice, but it's not a great melee weapon. It only does 17 damage. It does increase your movement speed, however, which is mostly what I want it for, and not for the damage, because the damage is quite bad. Anyway, I'm going to run through here and grab some flowers. I could actually explore this area a bit, although I don't think there's anything else in here. Actually, there's a path over here. I'm going to check that out. As long as it doesn't lead into a swamp. But I don't think it does. There's a rocky area to the south. I still need to pick up more flowers. My flower. 131 sanity. Yeah, that's much better. Right, I have enough materials for a campfire on me, so I'm going to run through here to the south. There's quite clearly a pretty big area down there that I didn't explore at all. So that's definitely worth checking. I see some spiders to the west, to the east. But I'm not going to fight this right now, evil flower. Oh, Maxwell's door! Nice, awesome! So I could use Maxwell's door to go into adventure mode. But I'm not going to do it right now. However, I'm probably going to do it at some point of this game. That seems like a good final goal for this character. I need to be really well prepared for that, however. But I know where it is now. So that's good. Oh, what's that? I have no idea. Killer bees. Yeah, I'm not fighting that many killer bees at once. Stop following me. Okay, 5 flowers. I still need some more. What are these? I'm not too sure about that. Well, doesn't matter. Wow, yeah, way too many killer bees in this area. But also a lot of flowers. I'm going to grab 12 flowers for the garland. Wow, this area is weird. Oh wow, my log suit is gone. Yeah, I have way too many killer bees chasing me now. This is an interesting area. I don't think I've seen it before. Yeah, I'm out of here. I have 12 flowers. Now I have way too many killer bees chasing me. Okay, I'm out of here, bye. I'm glad they didn't attack Chester. Yeah, I really need to get out of here, especially with my log suit gone. Bye. It's been nice knowing you. Now I'll have a use for my fish sticks to restore my health. But hey, that was the easiest 12 flowers ever. My garland is almost gone. So I'll just wait for that and make a new one. But I'm also going to finish this part here and continue in next one. So thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.